The Miracle Worker is a 1962 biographical film based on the play of the same name, which is about Anne Sullivan, the tutor of Helen Keller. It was made on a budget of $1.3 million and took in $2 million at the box office.